Hey, what are you thinking?
I was just looking at this bottle, thinking...
What's so special about this bottle?
Look at it carefully. Doesn't it look like a person with a head, a neck, and a body?
A neck?
Guess you've never noticed it before.
But why do bottles have necks?
Well, a bottle has a neck so that you can hold onto it better and pour the liquid with ease.
That makes sense, right?
Camels look so ugly with that hump, don't they?
I wonder why God gave them a hump at all.